Hi, I'm Robert. I recently taught a course covering the fundamentals of data visualization. In this new advanced database course, I'll go into more depth and cover topics that didn't fit into the first one. We'll cover some more theory, like the grammar of graphics and how grammars are a good way to structure data visualization libraries like observable plot. We'll also talk about a range of visualization techniques, both common and uncommon, like tree maps, unit charts, connected scatter plots, and so on. We'll dive into data more deeply to look at the different shapes of data and how to deal with missing data and uncertainty. We'll go deeper into temporal data too, how to deal with seasonal patterns, the pitfalls when aggregating temporal data, and so on. And we'll look more at interaction techniques, how to present with data, and what it means to tell stories with and about data, and a bunch more topics that I couldn't fit on this slide. This will be a short course again, consisting of 5 live sessions, which will take place Tuesdays and Thursdays from June 13th to the 27th. They'll be recorded, but if you attend live, you can ask questions. We had some pretty good discussions in the first course, and I look forward again to people arguing with me. After the lecture part is done, you'll complete a small project on your own. You'll have plenty of time for that, and it shouldn't take more than a few hours. In return, you get a nice little certificate. The course is free of charge, all you need is an observable account. If you don't already have one, you can sign up for one for free. We'll also again have a channel on our community Slack for people who are attending this course, to ask questions and to interact with each other. If that sounds good to you, head on over to the sign-up page, and I will see you in class.